What's going on, guys? Cyrus Langhorne, SOHH.com, GetFresh.com as well. Today, we have a pretty awesome unboxing that's going on. This is from my guy, Glyphics, over at Headcrack, a.k.a. How We Roll. Very dope clothing line. You guys probably know Glyphics as a hip-hop artist, and he also has his own clothing, gear, brand. I think he used to have roll-ups, rolling papers, rather. So he does everything, but especially he is big into the hat business. And as you can see, we have a few of the hats right here. So we have this little Buddha cap right here. This is probably the second Headcrack hat that I actually got after attending a Glyphics concert. And here's a few more of his latest ones. This one, you can kind of, you know, get an idea of the messaging behind it. Obviously, from what I see, it's money in the bank, or rather, time is money, right there. Clock, little piggy bank, and then here is another one, this Live Fast hat. Very Sons of Anarchy-ish. And, you know, a lot of attention to detail, especially when you look at this part right here. But I don't want to take too much time. This is a simple unboxing. So shout out once again to Glyphics sending this package. Now, he said, Cyrus, I have a package coming your way, and when you talk about personalizing and really believing in your brand, I just want to point out the official Headcrack tape that's actually around. He could have went with some scotch or some regular duct tape, but he went the extra mile. So, have a handy little box opener right here. And again, this is not SOHH headquarters. This is my personal living room. I don't not want to give people the wrong impression. All right, so we have this. I'm just gonna slice this in the middle. So again, I have no idea. I imagine there's hats in here, but we will see officially what it is. So, popping it open, and here we go. Three extremely dope hats, and obviously, we have the official Glyphics rolling papers right here. So, little souvenir right there, in case we have a upcoming Wiz Khalifa interview going down. So the first hat, if you did not know, Glyphics represents Brooklyn, New York, to be more exact. And this is a very fly hat. It is very hot, or it will be very hot outside. And what better way than to really showcase yourself than representing NY? Very fresh. And it's not a corny hat. Like, I love NY. This is very New York. I got the little chest piece right here. Obviously, you have the dice right here. This is very big for you dice players out there. And once again, my favorite feature of these Headcrack hats is this right here. You know, a lot of times with a lot of hats, you get the little single prongs, but this right here, a little extra support. So, very fresh, very fly. And I'm very, very particular when it comes to white hats. I'm very picky. I don't like to, you know, try to keep them so super clean, and it's a lot of tediousness. So that actually impresses me. Now, this is really hot too. So very similar to this Live Fast hat, we have this one right here, which is very, I'm looking at the back of it and I'm very blown away. Check this out. Now, if that doesn't impress you, you have some roses right there. Let me get it right into the camera. Boom, 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 boom. And yes, a little, you know, kind of Valentine's Day massacre. Little, you know, little lovey-dovey stuff. And again, yes, the back, very official. Automatically my favorite. And not a big gun guy myself, but you can't resist that awesomeness right there. Very Guns and Roses. Get it? I love it, man. Very, very, very fresh. And, you know, another personal touch. One thing that I absolutely do whenever I get a new hat, right? I always examine. I'm a big, big, big hat fanatic. I absolutely love hats. I pay very close attention to the details. And I mean, come on. There's so much attention to detail. The little hello, my name is tag right there. You can literally grab a Sharpie, put your name right there. That's very important to me. I mean, look on the inside. If that does not blow you away, then you're just not a hat lover. Or, I mean, just like how you have sneaker fanatics and sneakerheads, same is true with the hat game. This is extremely, I'm going to put it very close. I'm probably going to put it on in the next minute or two. And then, I like this hat too. This is very, very fresh. Boom. So we have kind of a little Punisher type hat. Shout out to the Daredevil, right? So this is very hot. Again, I'm just going to do like a little slow, you know, you got the head crack right there. And then, sorry. Yes, we are recording this off of a laptop, so sometimes it closes. All right, and little tag right here. And then, just like you saw the guns on this one, little Guns N' Roses, instead we have bones right here. So you have the skull and bones, right? And again, when you look on the inside, all that attention to detail, the dice, what represents the company is right there. Glyphics, your hats are incredible. I do not say that lightly. And even, look, even going back to the white hat, you have that attention to detail. And Glyphics, you know I love you, man, but let me tell you, this is how much he stepped his game up. I got this hat back in 2013 when he was just really kind of, you know, this is actually the very first one I got. And then this was the second one. And it just shows you how much he's really blown up. You know, you look right here, the single prongs. You look on the inside. You know, dope, cool, but not as much detail as the newer version. So shout out once again to my guy Glyphics. I apologize. This has been an extremely long unboxing, but I really, really, really wanted to emphasize the dopeness behind the hats. And that is our unboxing of How We Roll Headcrack Hats. Shout out once again to Glyphics.